Former Australian all-rounder Shane Watson has been appointed as the president of the Australian Cricketers Association (ACA). The appointment was made at the ACA's Annual General Meeting (AGM). The Chennai Super Kings player had represented Australia in 59 tests, 190 overs and 58 T20s. Following his appointment, Watson tweeted about his new role, "I am truly honoured to be elected as the president of the ACA as it evolves into the future. I have big shoes to fill with the people who have gone before me and I am super excited about this opportunity to continue to give back to the game that has given me so much." Watson will be a part of an extended 10-person board which includes Pat Cummins, Kristen Beams and former cricketer and commentator Lisa Thalekar.